Subscribe to Giz Prime channel and press this bell icon and be the first to watch the latest tips and tricks videos. If you are a Redmi Note 4 user and want to upgrade your Android smartphone into Android Nougat 7.1.1 and want to a full stock Android experience on your Redmi Note 4, then this video is for you. Hey guys, I'm your host RK and you are watching Giz Prime. Today in this video, I will show you how you can install Linux OS based on Android Nougat 7.1.1 on your Redmi Note 4. So before installing this ROM on your Android smartphone, make sure your Redmi Note 4 should be rooted and a custom recovery is installed on your Android smartphone. Now how to root your Android Redmi Note 4 and install a custom recovery? Then please check out my another video on this topic. As always, links are given below in the description box and do not need to be afraid. If you root your Android Note 4, then your phone warranty will not be end. And if you rooted your phone and your phone has a custom recovery installed, then the next process is very simple. Now what you have to do, just go to the video description box and download Linux OS custom ROM and Google Gapps. And once the both file is downloaded, move both files on your Redmi Note 4 external storage. Yes, external storage, like SD card. If you don't use the SD card in your phone, then please arrange the SD card for a while unless the custom recovery is installed. Okay, now take a full backup of your Redmi Note 4 and move all this backup data on your PC or any external storage. Now it's time to install custom ROM on your Redmi Note 4. First of all, turn off your device, and once your device is completely turned off, boot your device custom recovery by holding the hardware button, press volume up plus power key, then my device boot into custom recovery. So here you can see my custom recovery TWRP. Now before placing the custom ROM, tap on this backup option and select backup. And now, what will this do? It is backup the entire of your Android with all your apps, save files, accounts, contacts, everything on your Android, and store a single file on your device memory. In case if you don't like new ROM or if you want to go back to your original ROM, hit on this restore option and restore data from SD card. So do create a backup before flashing the new ROM. Now select wipe data and swipe it, and this will wipe the flash memory of your device and making space for the new ROM. And once both process is completed, select this install option, select choose from SD card. Now navigate the place where you have placed your ROM, select this Linux OS ROM and swipe it for installing, and the flashing process will begin. Now depending on the size of ROM, the flashing can take between 2 to 10 minutes. So sit back and watch the entire process. And once flashing is completed, do same thing with Gapps. Now go to this power option and restart your phone. Now the first boot after flashing the new ROM can take a while. It will be slow. It usually take around 3 to 5 minutes. Sometimes it can take longer, 3 to 5 minutes, so don't fret. And now it's booted up, and this is the welcome screen of your new ROM. First complete this simple process. And now a new Android Nougat 7.1.1 stock ROM in front of you, and enjoy a whole new UI of your Redmi Note 4. So guys, go ahead and try something new. So that's about the video guys, and if this video did help you, then please smash that hit like button and subscribe my channel. If you have already subscribed, watch more interesting videos like this, and more videos are on the way. Until then, stay relaxed and watch these pranks.